want my breakfast in bed. But my daddy, he don't want me not to mess with the likes of you.
it's more than I'm gonna keep.
Number you usually associate with wolves. This starts a little bit quiet and laid back. This one's called, and no reference to yours truly, this one's called Built for Confidence. One, two, three. Some folks they all built like this, some folks they built like that. But the way I'm built, please don't you call me fat, cause I'm built for comfort, I ain't built for speed. But I got everything that you good women need. Some folks say rip and roar, some folks believe in signs. But if you want me, baby, I better take some time, cause I'm built for comfort, speed. But I got everything, and I mean everything, you good women need. No, I ain't
diamonds, I ain't got no gold. But I do have love to satisfy your soul, yeah. I'm built for comfort, I ain't built for speed. But I got everything that you good women need.
Slow blues. This is one of my favorite songs of all time. And this song has probably been done by every blues band that's ever been. In fact, it's probably been done sometime earlier today by somebody. Who knows? But I make no excuses, because this is my favorite blues song of all time. This is our version of T-Bone Walker's Stormy Monday. Church. to play. I said, eagle flies on Friday. Saturday, I go out to play. Sunday I go to church and I just get down on my knees and I pray. Jules Holland number. If you like moving about, twitching a little bit during this one, please feel free. This one's called Abel Nabel. to rock it. Rosa starts to roll. Moving in a group of men to satisfy my world. I what you say, Rosemary? self-pity. This is definitely a twitching song. I want you to that's better. I want you to keep your eyes on the car here as the lights go down as well. And if the car starts bouncing, I think we ought to go and have a look and see what's going on. We'll be right back. I'd like to take this opportunity as the sun goes down to introduce you wonderful, erudite ladies and gentlemen of Stafford to the gentlemen down here who've been entertaining you for the last 3/4 of an hour. Ladies and gentlemen, from Stafford indeed, behind me, playing the big silver whiskey tins under the tent so you can't see. Ladies and gentlemen, here tonight, by courtesy of Her Majesty's Government, the only drummer in town tonight whose head is shinier than the drum kit itself. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, please, on the drums for Sir Percy Mad Dog. Time had a very, very lucrative career as a blind beggar on the streets of New Orleans. Until one day, ladies and gentlemen, very, very sadly and very, very tragically, a passing faith healer tossed a coin into his cup, and from that moment, ladies and gentlemen, that man was healed.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah, ladies and gentlemen. Let me hear you say hallelujah. I said, let me hear you say hallelujah. That's okay. That's good. That's fine. Since then, ladies and gentlemen, very, very tragic, this man's been on the dole and living in Stafford. But tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we dragged him off the dole queue straight for there, especially to come and play for you this evening. So if you see anybody tomorrow, please don't tell anybody that you saw him here tonight. Put your hands together, please, ladies and gentlemen, on the bass guitar for the blind boy. Once upon a time by a blind gypsy woman. Before he got the hat, ladies and gentlemen, he couldn't play a note. Since he's got the hat, well, you see. Ladies and gentlemen,
the newest member of our band. Put your hands together, please, on the piano. Stafford Stu Aslow. When only a few hours old, a wee baby, lying on the doorstep of an old East End jazz club, wrapped only in an old leather trench coat, which he still wears, and you can smell it, and lying in a battered saxophone case, which he still carries and sleeps in. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, please, on the saxophones, Mr. David Whittington. We have to stop at 10. It's a witching hour. All sorts of things happen then. This one's a new one of ours. This one's called I Wanna Feel It. Ladies and gentlemen, it's 10 o'clock. Sadly, we have to stop playing. We would like to thank you all for welcoming us so warmly this evening. We hope you had a great day at this wonderful festival. Ladies and gentlemen, we have been divorced from reality. Thank you for listening to our blues. Thank you very, very much. Good night.